Welcome back to Pikmin 2.
I'm Warbot40, and this is my favorite floor on the Cavern of Chaos.
Nice. I can see why. Looks like you got all the... Man, if I could have a Cavern of Chaos fish.
Oh, man. Eating one of those would be like... screwing a Bulblax.
So squishy. How would you even get a grip?
horrible quotes of Mass Effect.
Yeah.
Horrible funny. Mass Effect reference. I am sorry, Mass Effect fans.
Okay, the plan was initially was just to have him kill himself with a bomb blocks. Bomb rocks.
I don't know. The bomb blocks sounds okay.
Yeah, it sounds like boom blocks, maybe. I don't know. But I didn't realize how long he's knocked out, so... Yeah, well, let's just hit him with everything.
Yeah.
And he's defenseless.
Let's drop a bomb on it.
Oh, yeah.
Exclusive.
There we go. Die, motherfucker.
I'm gonna use that shell.
Okay. Oh, God, I realize how much snot comes out of his face.
That's why I imagine he would sound like.
Yeah. And forget how they shrink.
Yeah, that's weird. They have been shamed.
Alright, get all of our reds back that we lost. And for some reason we got the lobster claw.
It's like that lobster claw is like just a part of that unseen boss on the cover.
Right.
It's like you gotta form it together to create an optional boss.
That actually would be really cool, collecting parts and all of a sudden just make... Yeah, that would be awesome!
That'd be weird for Pikmin, though.
It would be weird, but it'd still be kind of awesome.
Yeah. Sounds... Isn't there something like that in Terraria or something?
I don't know. I haven't played that in forever.
Yeah. That was another game that we've been playing that has made us procrastinate, so yeah.
Yeah, we played that a lot.
Yeah. We gotta continue that with Neo.
Yep. And... Kubi, because he can play that on his computer.
Oh yeah, that's like one of the few games he can play.
Yeah, I think he can run the original Half-Life. That's for sure.
Yeah, he's gotta get a decent PC, but yeah, the guy's gotta get some things together.
Okay, another Emperor Bulblax, but he's got no items, so we just go over here.
He ain't got squat shit!
Okay. I can see his eyeballs.
Your eyeballs are showing. They are.
Oh no! Your epidermis is showing!
You see, it means your hair! So technically, it's true!
Okay, get the coffee creamer thing.
Let's go to Perkins.
Not Denny's.
Not Denny's. We don't go to Denny's. First rule of Denny's, don't go to Denny's.
Oh god, Fight Club. That's such an awesome book.
I actually wasn't really thinking of Fight Club, I just...
Oh.
Seriously, don't go to Denny's.
And that's Warbot's recommendations for food of the week.
My other recommendations? Grass.
Grass? Do or do not eat? That is the question.
Poplars. Eating them. Is it alright to...
Okay, what's this sub-level? Should be pretty safe.
Yeah, I think this is a safe zone.
Oh yeah,
right,
this
here
is a safe one where we can escape, maybe.
We can escape, sure. Reinforce our numbers.
But we're at 100 out of 100, so we're pretty good.
I mean, they are singing out of joy. Or hatred, yeah. I don't know. Either or.
Yeah, and hatred. Ooh! Beetle.
Beatles! Play Taxman! There's one for you, 19 for me!
Oh, come on. There we go, this guy started throwing more purples. They work much better.
Yeah, because they got like a little shockwave going.
This order.
Look at the hordes!
Kinda wish we would've had a purple instead of a red, but I'm not gonna complain. It's free. Ooh, another one.
Take what you can get.
My aim sucks, apparently. There we go.
You are the worst.
He moves too fast, man. He's gone.
Ta-da, it's gone.
Time to take a drink. Come on, Captain. Somehow we're gonna drink through our helmets. Through our helmets.
Ah, no. Who needs the helmets?
It's very porous. It's a porous helmet.
Oh yeah, I forgot about this glitch.
Yeah. I forget. I remembered to use it. Thank God.
That's great.
I know, it's so awesome. I didn't even learn about it until this playthrough. Or used for this playthrough ever. Get over there, Captain.
Come on, drink that punch. Drink that punch.
There we go. 7.
Oh, someone put something in this.
I don't feel so good.
Oh, God, there goes the yellow Komodo dragon. Oh, he's flying away. Oh, there's Space Whale. Hey, Space Whale.
Hey, where are you going, Space Whale?
You guys going to a party? Can I come? I got... Maybe we can go chase some Snatch.
Oh, God.
No, no, I got Duke Nukem on the line. That's what he's telling me.
Hurry,
go, Space Whale. Oh, God. Surprise!
run, goddammit. Okay, good, you got stuck for a second, kinda. God, these hail wallywogs.
Yeah, they have such a wider radius.
Yeah, they're so much more deadly than they're.
I know, they're both pretty deadly. Like, the other one's annoying to hit, this one's just quicker and kind of wider. I remember them being particularly annoying in Pikmin 1.
Yeah, they were more annoying in Pikmin 1, it seemed.
Yeah.
They did change the way...
Got a Capricorn!
Capricorn, what?
Or whatever the things in Pokemon are.
Apricorn. Those things!
Apricorn, maybe?
Oh, yeah.
Remember that Pokemon in second generation or something like that.
Yeah. I was like, what the fuck?
not Capricorn,
Oh, I was gonna say that's...
Because that's like,
That's astrological sign.
Yeah, that's a sign. Yeah, Apricorn is the word I'm looking for.
Apricorn, yeah.
My mistake.
You fail, sir.
Aww. Okay, that's it. Get a new song in your repertoire.
What
the
fuck? Oh, hey, Oliver!
Hey, I thought I lost you guys!
This can only go so well.
Too bad there's no two-player simultaneous co-op in the main campaign.
Yeah, I mean, those challenge rooms are fun.
Yeah, but I don't understand why they didn't go for it in the main campaign, why they don't, like, pop in and play.
This would be awesome online.
It's not gonna happen though.
They haven't done
that for Mario Party.
Yeah.
The fact that
Wii U would be different, I don't know.
Maybe, but they gotta take more of an online focus.
Yeah.
You can't do that. Because, I mean, come on, so many people want to play these games online because you can't always really meet up with your friends.
Yeah.
And some of your friends maybe just want to play shooters.
Yeah.
It really sucks when your friends never want to play the games you want to play.
Okay, mushroom.
Oh, dude. Ah, crap, now it's just gonna get more crazy titles. I mean, it's a mushroom.
Gross room. Not that crazy.
I don't know. I would theorize that, like, the mushroom would just make the computer more high somehow.
Oh, yeah, I don't remember if we talked about this, but the mushroom Pikmin in the first game, temporarily?
Yeah.
These are cool.
Yeah, that was crazy. Like, I am very curious on how, what they're gonna do, what the main objective in Pikmin 3 will be. The first thing that comes to mind for me is, sort of, like, evil companies coming in and taking over the Pikmin plant, and you would have to go into, like, factories or something
like
that. That's my idea for it.
Or what about exploring Hokuto or whatever, their home planet?
Yeah, I was sort of thinking, just go back to Pikmin Planet, but it's infected by, like, you know, evil Hokuto businessmen or something like that.
Yeah.
Basically, industrialized. enslaved Pikmin. Well, more enslaved than they are now.
Right, they kind of like us, because we treat them right. Apparently.
No, whatever. Survival.
What if you could fight other people's Pikmin? That'd be weird.
Yeah, just, you know, battle.
Kind of like the multiplayer aspect in this game.
Yeah, that's sort of why I was thinking for, like, mini-bosses and how you'd get new Pikmin.
Interesting.
I don't know, this was when...
Or maybe they, like, control, like a pod, you know? Oh, we control the yellow pods.
Yeah, these were, like, ideas I've had since, I was, like, 13, and they just sort of stuck in my head. I am looking forward to seeing what they do with Pikmin 3, but goddammit, show us the trailer!
I know, right?
Like, Jesus Christ!
You're dead.
Goddamn trailer! I don't care if it's coming to the Wii.
And I want it now.
I don't care if it's coming to the Wii U. I want to know that this game really exists.
They said it was almost done for the Wii, but...
Nope, let's just move it to the Wii U, because that's always a...
Launch title. Yeah. Doubt it.
Whatever, the Wii U's still gonna use the Wii controller anyway. So maybe they just slightly enhance it.
Yeah.
Polish it a tiny bit, who knows? I think it's a fairly small team that's working on it.
That's probably maybe a good thing.
It depends.
Yeah, it depends.
We'll see. It's been in development for a while, but I'm just worried that we haven't seen anything. I forget the differences between these blowhogs.
I think this... I don't know, the little one seems to... These ones don't... I don't know, it doesn't seem like they're pulling back almost as far. It's weird.
Yeah, yeah, we don't really know what the difference is.
I don't remember. I'm sure it would say,
I think they might also... They also blow back the captains, maybe? I don't know.
Maybe, I don't know. Just...
We are not scientists. We're not Pikmin scientists.
No, I'm almost a scientist, but not really.
Yeah, you just take care of mosquitoes.
And houseflies.
Oh boy.
So if you want malaria, I got it.
We just got it. Actually, are you ever at risk for stuff like that?
What?
Are you ever at risk for stuff like that there?
No, these ones don't have anything.
As far as you know.
Well, I've only been bit up 100,000 times, so maybe I'll be lucky. It's like winning a prize.
The prize is taking away your blood.
Surprise, you got malaria.
Surprise, or you passed out from lack of blood. You lost a pint.
There we go. Duracell battery looks good.
Dirt. Advertisements.
9 volt. Derp, 9 volt.
Advertisement. Meet George Jetson.
His son, Elroy. I was gonna say something else.
I don't.
Come on, you bastards.
Barbera can't make cartoons. Buy Duracell. Buy Duracell. I smoke.
That works.
Smoke Duracell. Uh-oh.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Lick it to see if it's still active. My tongue.
Test it for acid.
Battery acid.
The best kind.
And with that, we will see you next time.
Please don't lick your batteries.